Alrighty, let us continue. Gotta find our save file. Not exactly sure how this is set up, because it's definitely odd. Yep, that's the one. Alrighty, where were we? Ah, yes. We just pulled this down. So we had, given the fuel to... start the engine so we could get... decaying orbit. Right off the bat, we get jumped. Well, we don't need that, so that's free money. Make sure we're not gonna miss anything. Alright. Looks like we're clear. Let us continue. Back the way we came. Across the, there we go. This thingy. That's a big one. Hello. All the way around. Well, he's really making time. Oh, hello again. Welcome back. How are you today? Yep. Same way we need to go to. Gonna be waiting for us. Alrighty, let's see. Hi, come get me. That's that. Terrifying music, and I don't think that's it, because the music has not quit. I'm gonna go ahead and hit this door anyway. Hopefully nothing eats us. Got two of those, I'll sell one of these. I'll put two of these in. Probably use one of those. Nice, a few more power nodes. Alrighty, let's see. Head that way. Let's see. Anything hidden? Oh, alright. Another air canister?
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Okay, no worries. Thanks for showing up, though. Always glad to see you. Yeah, I think it's time to put some help. Don't really need that. I'll get this one ready for the damage. To go into this lovely room. Alright, I guess it's time to decontaminate the room.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
Nothing bad will happen, right? Oh yeah, look, there's nothing bad enough for those. There goes the lights. Thank you. Is that everything? Are we safe? We're safe.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Alrighty. Let us continue. These hallways. Oh, there's a power node there. And some free credits. Yes. That's 3,000 credits. Big door. More air. This one's what, medium? Yep. So this is probably outside.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, nope. Still inside.
Entering zero gravity.
Alright, let's see. Can we get that? Yep. Nope, can't reach that. Alright, so now there's monsters. I heard them. Which kind are these? Oh, that's easy. Oh, blew them apart. Where's the other? It's gotta be two, right? Yep. There he is. Alrighty. I think that's all of them. I don't hear any more screams. Alright, let's see. I believe we freeze this and kinetically push it in.
Generator module.
There
attached.
We go. And then again, freeze. Oh, there's another one.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored.
Another one. Alright, I think we're safe. Make sure we're not gonna miss anything. There's air, so that means the oxygen will be gone. Okay. Where do we need to be? Up there. Alright, let's jump onto the ceiling. Then jump to that. Let's see. There we go. Alright. Let's start this thing.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary core. Gravity restored. entering vacuum.
Freeze power. Alright. I guess we need to go find our oxygen again. Go down.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros
are that, so we don't get crushed.
Now get out of there and focus on the engine.
Run.
I don't know how much time we have left.
Alright, let's hide in here. Oh, there's a monster. I don't know if we'll make it. We'll try. Nope. Squash. Parts everywhere. One more time. Alrighty. Let's go get this first. That way we don't have an oxygen problem. There we go. Now, one more look around the room, make sure we're not going to miss anything. I don't think that's it. Nope, not you. Not a thing. Nope, it's not a thing. Okay. Alrighty, let's go.
Activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Wait for it. Now go.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
There you go. Oops, wrong one. We'll make it this time. Get some oxygen. There we go. Gotta meet him. Oh. And he got squished. Wait for it. Run. And go up. Ooh, I didn't see this one here. Open the door. Come on. He's not suffocating, but he thinks he is. Alright.
Exiting vacuum.
There we go. We made it. Alrighty. Nope. Alright. I think this is gonna be the bad part. I'm no good at this. Yep. Now, the goal is to blow the thing up by shooting it. Ha! I did it. Usually, I get pulled all the way to the very end. This time, I did good. Let's see. We're safe. Okay. Go back. Oh, have a good one. Thanks for dropping by. Hope things go well. Playing other games and pushing the square button to reload. Alright, back up.
Isaac, can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I've barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Alrighty, as we've got more story, let's see. Time to leave. Nope, go back that way. Make sure there's nothing gonna get us. We're good. Alright. Let's hit the store. Sell this, and this, sell one of these. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and start moving these so we can keep them in case we want to use them later with one of the other weapons. Buy us another power node. Of course, we need to go that way. Alright. Let's continue. Credits. I don't see anything
entering
else.
Zero gravity.
All right, let's jump over there. And over there. Now this should be, yep. Whoa, where did he go? All right, I'm gonna go, oh, there's one right on top of me. Ouch. Payload, and we'll run up here.
Exiting zero.
Fine, calm down. So you got 15 seconds.
Exiting vacuum.
This is super loud. Medic or medium med pack. Double ripper blades. Let's smash this thing. Nope, can't. Okay. Is that the way down? And that's the way we need to go. Alright, let's check out this room.
I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
The only smart guy in there. I guess down? No, let's go around to the other room. It doesn't walk very fast on this stuff. Ooh, power node. Text log. All right, let's continue. Oh, not what I was opening, but okay. Pick up one of them, guys. Thank you. I'm not worried about it. I guess Twitch is having an issue showing only have one viewer. I know I had more. Small med pack. I think that's it. It's here. Is it the room? Luckily we can smash him pretty quickly. Alright. Don't really want to go there yet. I guess he wasn't 100% dead. Now he is. I wonder if I killed him by smashing the box against his face. I like to think I didn't. Well, I guess that thing was the one screaming. Alright, let's see what's in here. It's open. Ooh, a stasis pack. That's nice to have. Got some more stasis over there. Alright. Let's see. Yep. That's what I was putting in. I'm I'm hoping we smash some of them by throwing it. Alright, here's another power node door. Let's go ahead and use that. I don't know if we've been positive or not on this. Let's see. 5,000. Ooh, that was schematics, don't need. 900. That's 1,000. 18. 27. So, not really. But we did get new schematics for a weapon. Nope, not what I wanted. Gonna drop that schematic because we don't need it. Yep, and give you the Ripper points. But we don't need that. Alright. Make sure he's dead. All right. Smash. We blew it up, and we got 800 credits. Nice. Can't go that way. Let's go this way. There's a whole bunch of people. So we should be safe, right? Smash. Alright. Cool, that's 3,000. Alright. Let's scour the room. Make sure we're not gonna miss anything. There's one. 1,100 credits. Ooh, power node. Power node now. Yes, please, and thank you. Alright. Looks like we're pretty clear. Check the other side now. Oh, there's something there. shield or something. Or line racks. Alright, I think that clears this. Now, let's start the engine sequence.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
That is it. Small one and you pick it up.
Engines firing.
Well, raise the roof if you will. Clear, yep. Time to leave. Let's get out of this loud room. Yes, please.
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Alrighty. Yep, that's the way we need to go. Let's see. Gotta be more bad guys, right? Which way do we need to go? Up. Alright. Let's go bust this. And some more credits. And what's in the box? More ammo. Oh. Darn. Alright, I guess we can leave the four. Unless we can come back quickly.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Okay. Back through here again. All right. Let's clear our inventory one more time. Alright. Let's see, how many do we have? We have two of these. Let's put one more in there and sell one. Sell that. The air. Nope, not that. How many do we have of those? Four? Alright. So we got four on this, we'll sell one. Sell the air. We'll move that. Keep at least 75 bonus. Alright. Move that. Buy some more notes. Alrighty. Now, let's go pick up that ammo that we couldn't pick up before. It's not that far. I can just remember how to go. Here, I believe. To the left. Yep. I know, it's a drag, but this is why I'll play. Don't want to waste money if I can help it. Although I kind of already have, using those, small med packs when we don't really need to. Now, where's the closest bench? There it goes, it's fine. Showing I have two viewers. One I knew I had two already, and it should have had three. My regular was in. I don't know what's going on with Twitch. It's been showing, where's my map? Nope. Where's my map? Select. There it is. Oops. Is there a bench? That's a bench there. I don't think it's the way we need to go, though. I think it's here. Oops, wrong button. Trying to run. L2, not R2. Yep, here it is. Alrighty. What should we be using? Don't really want to do capacity yet. Don't need that. Like we're gonna have to hit capacity if we want to get the last damage. Okay. There we go. Now we have full damage. Save one. So if we run across another one of those power node doors, we can have a way in without having to backtrack to a store or anything. Alrighty. Time to leave. Make sure we're not gonna miss anything that might have happened to be dropped. Nope. Okay. That'll do this chapter. And next, we go to bridge, I believe. Yes, please. Nope, nah, it's this one. Oh no. Cannon. We need to reestablish the perimeter defense cannons, I believe. Yeah, we'll go to this bridge.
Come in. Huh. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Coming down.
Alrighty. Well, more. There's some help. What's this? Another small. And some more ammo. Okay. What's next? Not sure why it keeps doing that. Ammo. That's a big arm. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to deal with that eventually. Usually how that works, right? Don't really need to hit the store right now. So let's go see if we can find this friendly guy.
Warning. Hull breach detected.
Oh, look at those.
Isaac, impact on the bridge right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Okay. Make sure we're not missing anything. There's line racks, credits, audio log.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Alrighty. Let's see. Anything else we're missing? Okay, so we're definitely coming up to a boss fight of some kind. All this ammo and health, stasis. Nothing over here. This one's locked. Alright, let's go to the captain's nest. Yes, is what he said. There's a save. It should be good. We just did save it right before we got here. And it should load right back where we are. Level 3 suit, but we don't need it. Hi.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. by the way, Isaac. Be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
All right, let's see what this text is. All the dead took more. Sorry if we went too fast, but that's a lot of names.
You better get moving.
Yeah, I'm going. All right.
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Okay. There goes an escape pod. Might be that. But he just jettisoned it. Probably big guy's gonna come out now. Delay. That's where we need to go. Yep. That's what I thought. That'll do.
Quarantine lifted.
What did he drop? Oh, 5,000 credits. That's nice. Alright. Still need to go in here.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Okay. Isaac's losing his mind. Clearly. Awesome. Get us another power node. And there's a workbench. What's in this? Smash that. That's not one of those. That is. Alrighty. Let's hit this. We'll use the stasis module, and we'll put one right here. All right. Take a quick look at our inventory. We still have a little bit of space. Okay. Oh, need to push the button.
Atrium elevators are now online.
We need to go up or down first. Let's find out by opening the door. Let's go down first, it says. Alright, sounds good to me.
This is beautiful. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind,
make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
So, Doc was trying to, I guess, put the captain to sleep or something. And shoved a needle into his eye or some kind of medical device. I think the scream was part of the elevator ride down. I think it was part of the video. Kind of was late on picking that up. Safe over there. Here, chirp with some tweets. I guess from the walls. Alright, so that's the schematic for contact beam. Save. Alright, where do we want to go? Past the door? So, I'm going in. Yeah, because you're not, dead. Let's see if we can cut off an arm and leg at the same time. Well, he's dead now, that's for sure. Alright, what's in the box? That one's got 1,000 credits and 9 rounds of plasma energy. Ooh, let's refill. And another one. Energy. Alright, I think I'll go hit the save and call it a day on this game. Alright, we're at the one. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you'll come back again tomorrow. After this, take me a little break, and then I'll jump into Chrono Trigger, and we were working on the side quests at the end of the game. Thanks again for watching.